69-year-old man is found dead with a bullet wound to the head. Clues point to suicide, but could it be something more sinister? Dr. G investigates new and exclusive to Really.